The first HTC One, the M7, was probably the best phone of 2013. Will the M8, the new HTC One, be the very best of 2014?
Well, let's find out. This is Cine, and this is the HTC One M8.
The HTC One M8 is a beauty. Double camera apart, you love it or you hate it, is the best looking phone out there. To fully appreciate the aluminum almost unibody, like 90% aluminum, and to feel the precision of the round edges, you have to hold it in your hand. We have to give credit to HTC. On the build quality side, they managed to improve the perfection. And of course, the screen is at the top, with this 5 inches SLCD 3 display with Gorilla Glass 3 on the top. The M8 is available with 16 or 32 gigabytes of storage, expandable with an SD card up to 128 gigs. And with 2 gigabytes of RAM and the Snapdragon 801 clocked at 2.3 gigahertz, playing is smooth and enjoyable. Back to the chassis, the lock button is still on the top of the device, on the right side. Definitely closer than on the M7, but still hard to reach one-handed. And yes, this is because the M8 is taller than the average 5-inch devices. To the software side, HTC Sense 6.0 on top of Android KitKat 4.4.2 is great as always, very smooth and reactive. Blink feed and the elegant look of Sense are still there. HTC added new gestures to unlock the phone, very similar to the BlackBerry OS unlocking feature, but not that useful. To save battery and avoid pocket calling, the features are enabled only after the phone is moved or picked up. Totally useless on a flat surface like a desk or a table. On the battery side, we have a 2600 mAh battery. Sure, not the best out there, but still strong enough thanks to the system optimization made by HTC. Though the HTC One M8 is not all shiny gold, the rear-facing camera is double. We have two cameras on the back of the phone for the refocus feature, but the main camera is still 4 ultra pixels, like the old HTC One, and there is no optical image stabilization due to the incompatibility with the refocus feature. And about that, you have to take a very clear shot to make it work, otherwise the results are pretty unrealistic. If the video side has not seen any real improvement, the audio side sure did. Call quality is very good and clear, thanks to the improved noise-canceling microphones. But the best part comes actually when you play something. The stereo front speakers are louder and clearer than ever. There is no Beats audio, but the new boom sound does the job pretty well. The HTC One M8 is a beauty. Double camera apart, you love it or you hate it, is the best looking phone out there. To fully appreciate the aluminum almost unibody, like 90% aluminum, and to feel the precision of the round edges, you have to hold it in your hand.
In the end, the HTC One M8 is not just okay, it's a great phone, with some inconsistency in the unlock screen features, and maybe with the camera that is not up to the rest of the phone, but except for those two things, the new HTC One is really a beauty and definitely is Cine approved. So guys, thanks for watching. Leave a thumbs up if you want, and if you like the video, let me know in the comment down below what do you think about this review about the HTC One, and well, see you with the next review.